Hello, hello, and welcome to week 3. We're going to be continuing with our review this week and focusing on the past and seeing what tools are at our disposal. So first of all, let's talk a little bit about the past simple, the ED form in regular verbs. We use the past simple to talk about an event that happened in a fixed period of time, be it very specific, like I watched the movie last night, or in the negative, I didn't watch the movie last night. Or it can be in a pretty ample space of time. I studied at St. David's when I lived in New York. Secondly, we have the past continuous, which I like to think of as a way of describing a scene when something else happened. For example, I was talking on the phone when the water boiled. I was taking a shower when you rang the doorbell. It'll usually come with either when or while, unless you're answering a question. What were you doing last night? I was watching TV. The third one, and this is, it sounds confusing, but it's actually a pretty good one, is the past perfect, which is one of those rare cases in English where we don't have an exception. With the past perfect, it's when you have two events and one clearly happened before the other. And it will always have the word had and be in the past participle. Or as a younger student of mine once said, the strange past tense. I had already seen the movie before last night. I had prepared for the exam, so I did well on it. So you prepared for the exam before you took the test. Lastly, we have used to. We use used to talk about something that happened in the past, a routine or a habit that is not true anymore. I used to be on the swim team. I was on the swim team, I no longer am. So with that, I'm going to leave you guys with the challenge of the week. The challenge is to imagine that you ran into a friend of yours, a good friend that you haven't seen in a while. And you know how these things are. You get to talking and you're telling some stories, and I want you to use all four of these tools, all four of these tenses to tell an excellent story. I want you to plan it out, and you can embellish a little bit or a lot. And I want you to keep it fun, all right? So thank you guys, and I have fun with it. I hope you enjoy it, and I'll see you next week.